to go to my head and give me like the Kimura. And I used to tap and I start to see what was going on, why do I tap so much in this position. And I figured out some things that helps me a lot today, and I would like to show you guys. Some of you guys has been at my classes, so you saw this position already, but it's very good because we can forget and we need to know some details. When the guy got my arm and he goes to my head already like that, no, exactly. I see many people trying to defend Kimura with his feet like this. And I cannot be sideways, because if I'm sideways, I'm giving him the Kimura, I give him what he wants, and I also give him the arm lock. So the first thing I like to do here is to step both feet on the ground, because once I step both feet on the ground, that will make me be flat. So I do like, and I already don't want to be looking that to that side, I want to be looking like that, to the sky. And if he gets my arm, what I'm gonna do now, he, this way, he's still having some leverage to pull my arm and do the Kimura. But a very important thing that I do here after I step my feet on the ground, I step my feet, I put my hip up like that. And I start to be to the other side, trying to put my shoulder on the ground. Go to the Kimura. He ain't got no leverage to pull my arm and do the Kimura. Olha, Renato. Let me see the big guy here. You. What's your name?
Ian.
Ian? Come on, Ian. How much you weigh?
230.
230? Beautiful. Kimura, Ian. Only Kimura. Go. Okay. Thanks, Ian. Kimura, okay? We're talking about Kimura. Go. So, of course he can go to the arm. I give him the chance to go to the arm. But first, we need to learn how to defend the Kimura. Then we're gonna start to think how we're gonna defend the arm. So, what do you feel?
It's hard.
Hard because we ain't got no leverage, right? Yep. Someone wanna try? You wanna try, Max? You strong dude, you know? You do Kimura? You like to do Kimura? You like it? That's bad for me. Go! Go! Try it hard, my friend. Harder!
I am going nowhere.
Okay. So, two important things. I don't wanna be sideways, and I don't wanna have my feet doing like this. So what I do, I step on the ground, I keep watching the sky, now I do hip up, okay? So that's the first position we're gonna do. We're gonna try a little bit, and then we're gonna do some drills. They're like the one from the top is gonna try to do the Kimura, you're just gonna defend, okay? But right now, let's make pairs and try the defense, okay? Let's go. Is this strong or not? Of course, I'm gonna defend for 1-2 seconds, and then I'm gonna start to escape. Okay, that was the first situation. How to wait until he tries 1-2 times. Go. So I'm here. What's a good moment to start to escape? When he does like, go. 1-2, and he gives me the space. I release one hand, but I don't put my hip down. Because if I put my hip down, that's what he wants. Now he starts to get some leverage to pull my arm, exactly. So I'll be here, I will keep my bridge, now I come with one hand on his pants and start to walk around and defend the position. If you get like both knees on the ground, put the both knees, the same thing. Might be a little harder, but that's what I'm gonna do. I start to release my hand and walk around. There's no more Kimura from here, only arm. Now I can put my hip down again, okay? You understand? So I'm here, go, try to do the Kimura. Really serious, Dean. Just one hand. Already escaped. Okay? Let's try, guys. Very important. Don't be sideways. Both feet on the ground. Be flat. This little dude here, he's very good on arm locks. And I had to train with him like every day for the last 15 years. So I have to know how to defend that. How do you know he's going to the arm lock? He's giving a Kimura. How is the momentum that you know that he's going to the arm lock?
His hips are right.
Beautiful, guys. Are you next to them? So, you gotta read the signs, guys, okay? So I'm here. He's got both knees on the ground. I know he's not gonna do arm lock. Why? Because his hip is still down, okay? He needs to put his hip up to go to the arm lock. That's the sign, that's the momentum. So when he starts to go to the, oh, see? He already put his hip up. Again, Renato. So you guys, first of all, need to know the momentum. And I don't want to be here. I want to be here anyway. So I go to the Kimura. Kimura, 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 now arm lock. I felt the arm locks coming because he put his hip up. Go to the arm lock. Then he's going to escape and get his arm. Or, Renato's my student, how to escape from that? Beautiful. We can go to the circles. Okay, let's try, guys. So, why do I defend like that? Because when he goes to the arm lock, he needs to put his knee underneath my armpit. So his leg is like this. So that's why he gives me the chance to escape. Because he gave me like just this piece of his leg to escape. That's where I'm going. But the important part is feel the momentum. When I feel he's changing from Kimura to arm lock, that's when I go. And you guys, when you go to the arm lock, must go to the arm lock. You cannot stay like in the middle, because I need your leverage when you go to the arm lock to use my momentum to escape. Did you guys understand? If you go to the arm lock, help your friend. Really go to the arm lock. Don't stay like, I'm going, but I'm not going. I'm going, but I'm not going. Just go to the arm lock, straight. Okay? And me, if the white belt doesn't know how to do the arm lock, I don't want to see white belts with white belts. Okay? Find another pair, you guys. I'm here, both knees on the ground. When I go to the arm lock, I do like hip up. That's the moment I go. Go ahead. Okay? Let's try. Let's go. Make pairs. Let's go. He's able to go to this arm lock. Like 95% of the people go to the arm lock putting the knee on the armpit. But some guys can do it right away, like Antonio does that. Okay? So what I do, not to defend, but don't allow him to go. When I feel the guy is very, like, you know, if I do that against him, I probably will have to do that. Come on. What I do is, I start to defend, he goes like to the other side, to the arm lock, go. I do like this, so, I put my knee as I was defending the mounting position, because there's no way right now for him to put like that. Because if I stay for that, he's gonna do that, okay? So, the bridge was just for you guys to understand how is the leverage, how is the situation. But when you start to get advanced, you must be waiting for the arm. So what I do, I connect my elbow, I put my hip up, and I connect my elbow on my knee. So that way it becomes impossible for him to use both legs on the arm. He still needs to do the first one, with the knee on the arm. That's when we're gonna defend. Did you guys understand that? So come on, Renato. So now we're gonna do again a little bit more, but now instead of use both legs like that, when I feel he's going to, because here, there's no Kimura anymore. It's on my side, my cross side. There's no Kimura. Kimura is only when I have my head between his legs. Once I escape it, it's only armor. And a fast guy here, he can do the armor. So here, go do the armor. Go. And I will do the same defense. So every time the guy comes to the cross side, I need to be smart, defending, connected, elbow and knee. Because if he goes, I give him the chance to go to the arm lock. But he's going wrong, because I know the defense. When he put the arm in, I will roll over my shoulder and defend the position. Okay? Do a little bit more, connecting the elbow on the knee. Okay? Let's try. When she's like that, I know she's gonna do the kimura. But sometimes the guy step on foot. When he does that, that's a clue that he might go to the arm lock too. So while I'm still here trying to escape, I'm already connected. Because she can do both. So I need to be hip up and connected. Go kill the arm lock. There's no space. There's no space enough. You understand? So if you guys feel see yourself in this situation, you better be ready for exactly hip up here for both. Because we can have like the arm lock and the kimura. But just feel, wait, try to feel the good momentum to then start to go. Okay? Let's do a little drill.